Hi, it's Trevor Ford. We're at Goodison Park with Everton superstar Jack Rodwell. Jack, do the squad feel disappointed that what could have been this season?
Yeah, I mean, it's happened last season. You know, we started off quite slow and picked up again at the end of the season. So, you know, it's a bit frustrating again this season. But, you know, there's still a few games left, so hopefully you can play well in the last few games.
OK, we've got a question from one of our listeners. It's on Facebook, actually. Natalie Russell asks, is it possible for Everton to have a good start next season? And how would yourself and the Blues try to accomplish that?
You know what, I can't really put it down to anything. You know, it just happens. And started off with a mistake early doors against Blackburn. And, you know, from then on, we couldn't get going. And, you know, like we said, the next season, we're going to try and put it right. And we'll look into it and try and do our best again.
Brought me a sandwich.
Chicken, cucumber, lettuce, salad cream.
Ah, thanks.
A lot, Chef.
What else you got me?
No.
What have you got?
I got myself three presents.
Bit of a character, really. You can go into character parts. You had actually, I don't know if the listeners know, but you were really, you'd slipped into the old, a pink number, a bit of a frock, so you were a bit of an alter ego last night, and
the problem is with that, Jimmy, he's still got it on.